thinking of making it, and if he doesn't watch out, knock it by 12 feet.
Wow. That is fantastic. He's had incredible scrambling statistics. Number one in the field this week. So as David said, he's just going to bump and run this. Looked like he ran it through a couple of sprinkler caps just short of the green, but great technique there. Hands ahead, the club stuck in the ground, but he got good, solid contact.
Talked a lot this week, Jake, about the Spanish artistry and how it's passed down.